When you've made a report, that's great, and you want it easily accessible through your homepage, go to the Selections, Reports, and Shortcuts widget. Click on the pencil and sort the type by reports. Find the selection that you want to publish. In this example, we want to make the report calls per operator active on the home page. Move it to the display and press Save. Now, the report is available to click at any time on your homepage. You can also sort it by different display options.